How long does it take for your money to double at 7% interest? The answer is 10 years. And after this video of the 3-minute series, you will be able to calculate this in your head with the help of the rule of 72. Hi, my name is Till and this is the channel that shows you how to invest intelligently and easily and how you build up a fortune also as an ordinary person with a normal job. When you're new here, hit the subscribe button and ring the little bell for not missing any new videos. The rule of 72 is a brilliant tool to instantly get a better feeling for the effects of compound interest and to understand how quickly your invested money doubles. I promise you'll love it. So, let's start the 3 minutes. The rule of 72. As the name rule of 72 already reveals, it all circles around the number 72. The rule helps you to calculate super quickly and in your head the time until your invested money doubles at a given interest rate. So, for example, if you want to know how long it takes for your money to double at 8% interest, it is 9 years. It can also do the reverse trick. So to calculate the interest rate that is required to double your capital at a given time. So for example, when you need to know which interest you need to double your money in, let's say, 3 years, it is 24%. To do this, you just take the 72 and divide it by the number you already have. So either the interest rate or the number of years. The result will be the other number. Let's do some examples. You have an interest rate of 10%. You divide the 72 by the 10 from 10%, that is 7.2. So it takes a bit more than 7 years for your capital to double with a return on investment of 10%. You notice that I'm saying things like a bit more or a bit less. For investing purposes, it is not important to be overly precise. When you're investing in stocks or funds or ETFs, etc., you will just waste your time and energy with too much precision. There are a lot of effects that will influence your investment, and it is just better to focus on what matters. Or, as Warren Buffett once said, it is better to be approximately right than to be precisely wrong. Let's make it a tiny bit more difficult. Let's say you have a return on invest of 16%. How often does 16 fit in 72? Let's see. 16 is 1, 32 is 2, 48 is 3, and 64 is 4 times. And you're left with 8 to reach the 72, and 8 is half of 16. 16% interest will double your money in circa 4.5 years. Great and easy, isn't it? By the way, the rule is most precise in the area between 6 and 10%. But as a pretty good approximation, it is absolutely sufficient also for higher figures. For example, like 2% interest. 72 divided by 2% is 36. So, according to the rule of 72, it takes 36 years to double your money at 2% return. With the precise math formula, you will actually receive 35 years. So there is 1 year gap at this level. For my purposes, that is close enough. Let me know what you think about this great little trick. Write your comments and opinion in the comment section below the video. If you liked the video and if you want to know more about investing, hit the subscribe button and ring the little bell for not missing any new videos. And it would be also great if you leave a thumbs up.